Hi there.
Playing little checkers, I see.
Morning.
Error.
It's about 12.
So, you're the man I said about Calvin, the kid?
Okay, let me get this straight.
You guys
want to have
Calvin... The cat's freaking you, Gamer.
Why?
Why?
Because you're
35
years old.
That's the most ridiculous thing I've ever heard. Well, you didn't see him play that time. Should live on.
That would be the last thing you should have done.
Hey, folks. Hi, LA.
Again.
Come on.
We're coming back. Again, right?
But shouldn't we keep looking for the doctor?
Think about it. Epic game?
That's
what
I'm saying. I know.
It doesn't matter.
You'll
be wearing high heels.
I'm going to do this. Okay, hey. That's clear.
Well, speaking of money,
you've seen that night. For twins.
Mr. Biddleman? I'm prepared to make you an offer of $5 for a one-day contract.
Look.
Yes, sir.
Seeing that Calvin's guardian, I do have to make certain that nobody takes advantage of him.
You mean except for you?
Hey, he's so present nice, that.
Mr. Biddleman, perhaps $2,500 might help ease your worries.
Hurry, boy!
Deal. Good. I always knew that there was something special about
Bart.
Hurry, I see something. Oh, get out!
We're gonna get a plan to use something. I still can't believe what happened to me yesterday. Whatever I wanted to do with the rock, I could do.
Tell me.
Whatever I wanted to do on the court, I could do. And there he was. Tracy Reynolds, NBA superstar, and I outplayed him.
Yeah.
But how?
That's a good question.
Tommy?
I don't know. Maybe because you're a mammoth?
Mithras?
I couldn't fly like that if my life depended on it.
Toys. Yeah.
The hit, Alice. Game.
And Kakarot game.
Man, talk about a sight for Sora.
Yeah. What of it?